back to my channel. Today is a very special day in the haunt season once again. Today is Not Scary Farms opening night 2018. We got media again, so we're really excited to experience everything media has for Knott's, and we're so excited. We're gonna take you along with us, show you every single maze and all the scare zones, things like that. We can't wait to experience it with you guys. Knott's is really cool. We're really excited to be media once again, and my sister is going to be joining me. Hey, ready for Knott's?
Yes.
We're gonna be going through all the mazes, so we're really excited about that. And as always, if you enjoy this vlog, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on notifications, and follow social media. Catch you at Knott.
Oh my god.
Catch you at Knott's. Here we are. We're passing by Ghost Rider. Hopefully we get to get on today. I know it's my sister's favorite ride ever. And for everyone who's interested in coming, parking is $22. But thankfully, we have a complimentary parking pass. Thank you, Knott's. Here are the maps.
Oh, look, it tells us what to do here.
And then here's what to do for the night. We also got Fright Room and media lanyard. And we also got two of these. Oh my gosh, getting scared here in Ghost Town streets. Merch. I honestly think I'm gonna get one because it looks really good. Ghost Town Streets, we entered right there through Ghost Rider, and yes. We love media. Got Fast Pass, all of these. Fright, Fast Lane.
My god, is she okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, it vibrates during the crazy parts. So glad we got to see the wig. It was really good, very scary. I was trying to keep my scream under control, guys. We did it, we survived. Right outside the maze, got a little trick-or-treat lights out. Oh, trick-or-treat lights out. Photo op.
Trick-or-treat lights out was actually really, really good. I give it a 10 out of 10. Really scary, couldn't see anything, but I was trying to keep my screams together. So, what'd you think back there behind the camera?
I was scared.
I didn't really like it because I forgot my glasses. It's already dark in there. This little baby flashlight doesn't do anything. But it was cool.
Glad it's over.
You're glad what's over?
That maze.
Trick-or-treat.
Too dark and blind.
It's gonna be a long night for you, sweetheart.
Oh, yeah.
I thought so.
She's scared. Closed right now.
That's the depth on there.
We'll be back. Okay, there's a celebrity in there, guys. She's almost done with the building.
Vanessa Hudgens,
maybe? She'll be done. Oh my god! Look how cute this is. They said, hey!
Visitors who pose a security risk will be detained pending next second investigation. You look suspicious. Please proceed to the security scanner. It's nights like these that I am grateful that I do not have a senses. You humans are disgusting. Please.
procedures in effect. Breach detected. Way station locked out. Procedures in effect. Breach detected. Way station.
So what'd you think? Pretty cool.
It's kind of interrupted a lot.
It reminded me of Stranger Things. How would you rate it?
It actually reminded me of Alien vs. Predator.
Oh yeah, you're right. And how would you rate it?
Yeah, like a 6, 7.
Out of 10.
Like, really can enjoy it.
Yeah, true.
7.
Wow.
Let's see how much the merch is.
My sister wants to go. This might be a mistake, but we're doing it. Buffet for us. Oh heck yes, some shrimp. Got our own little media party. We're sitting right here. Look how cute. Take one of these. We don't know what we got, but we got this cute little thing. Also got this.
They're cutting it off one drink per person.
Uh-oh.
Doesn't matter if you go
there. Not me, I'm driving tonight. Finally got a table. Oh my god, the alcohol runner guy. Carnival. Scare zone. Hang time is literally intense, never going on. But this is more my speed. Next up is dark ride, y'all.
Thank you.
future. Seldom seen, or sent up here on Timber Mountain every year in Halloween.
But I'm jamming. That was awesome. So much fun. Next up. I miss the log ride. That was fun.
The log ride like that during the day?
I don't know.
Picks and shovels. You got a
I'm not kidding.
nice window display.
That's 13 and 10.
Oh my god. Do I need this?
It looks too big, I'm not gonna get it.
Wow! Wow! Next up is Special Ops Infective.
Yes, sir!
Alrighty, and the red barn is next.
Let's go!
Jamestown streets are in.
See in the fog.
We are in the fog. Wow, Trick or Treat looks nice. We're going inside the depths.
Come on, these folks want to see a ghost!
Screw this!
What?